Welcome to the online class. Today is the 1st April 2021. This is the revision class for second standard. And in today's class, we will discuss about division of two digit number by one digit number. In previous class, we have studied about exact division of one digit quotient. In today's class, we will continue with the concept that is division of two digit number by one digit number. See the board, I have already solved some examples here. Let us see one by one. Examples, first one, 97 divided by 2. 97 divided by 2. Here, they given what is the divisor here? 2. What is the divisor is there? 2. 2 is the divisor. Therefore, you have to use the table of 2's here. Okay, you have to use a table of 2's. Okay, and here 2 digit number is there. Okay, 97. First, there are 5 steps are there to solve this division. See, first you have to compare the divisor with the 10 digit number. Okay, sorry, not 10 digit, 2 digit number. You have to compare the divisor with the tens place digit. What is the tens place digit here? 9. 2 is less than 9. Yes or no? 2 is less than 9. Therefore, you have to take the table of 2's. You have to use the table of 2's here and take the product from 2's table nearest or less than 9. Understand? 2 4's are 8. 8 is less than 9. Yes or no? 8 is less than 9. Okay? 2 4's are 8. Okay, write the 4 upon 9 and 8 below the 9 and subtract 9 minus 8. 9 minus 8 is equal to 1 and write 1 below the 8 and bring down the 7. Bring down the 7. Okay, bring down the 7. Next digit, one digit, ones place digit, 7 below. Again, use the table of 2's. 2 2's are 4, 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6, 2 7's are 14, 2 8's are 16, 2 9's are 8, 2 9's are 18 is there. But 18 is bigger than 17. Therefore, you have to take the product from 2's table nearest or equal to the 17. Okay, nearest number is 16. How many times 2 is 16? 8 times 2 is 16. 2 8s are 16. Write the 16 below 17 and write the 8 upon 7. Okay, 2 8s are 16. Subtract 17 minus 16. 17 minus 16 means 1. This 1 is the remainder and 48 is the answer. 48 is the quotient. Understand? This is called quotient. Q. This is the answer. Our answer is 48. This is called quotient. And this is called remainder. Understand, dear students? Okay. Next. 85 divided by 3. 3 2's are 6. Again, you have to take the tables of divisor. What is the divisor they given? 3. You have to use the table of 3's. Take the product from 3's table nearest or equal to the digit 8. Okay. 3 2's are 6. Subtract 8 minus 6. You will get 2. Again bring down the next digit. One's digit, that is 5. It becomes 25. Take the product from 3's table nearest or equal to the 25. 3 8's are 24. 3 8's are 24. Write 8 upon 5 and write 24 below 25. 25 minus 24 is equal to 1. This is the remainder and this is the quotient and this is our answer. What is the answer? 28. Okay. Next, third example. 98 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7 is 2. Okay. 8, bring down 8 and it becomes 28. 7 4s are 28. This is equal to the number. 28 is equal number is there. 28 minus 28, 0. This is the exact division. Oh, yes or no? Remainder is 0. That's why this is the exact division. And the quotient is 14. Understand? Okay. Next. 75 divided by 5. 5 1s are 5.
7 minus 5, 2. Next, bring down the next digit, 5. It becomes 25. And take the product from a table of 5's nearest or equal to the 25. 5 5's are 25 is there in tables 5. Okay, 5 5's are 25. 25 minus 25, it becomes 0. Remainder is 0 and the quotient is 15. This is our answer. Okay, next, 59 divided by 2. 2 2's are 4. Okay, compare the divisor with the tens place digit. 2 is less than 5. Okay, use the table of 2's here. 2 2's are 4. 5 minus 4 is 1. Bring down 9, it becomes 19. Again, take the product from 2's table nearest or equal to the 19. 2 9's are 18. 19 minus 18 is equal to 1. Not 0, 1. Okay, 19 minus 18 is equal to 1. Understand, this is the remainder and this is the quotient. Understand, dear students? Okay. Here also they give and find the quotient. Okay. See here. 70 divided by 5. 5 ones are 5. 7 minus 5 is 2. Bring down 0. Bring down the 0. It becomes 20. 5 fours are 20. 20 minus 20 is 0. Remainder is 0. Quotient is 14. Understand? Next. 68 divided by 3. Use the table of 3's here. 3 2's are 6. 6 minus 6, 0. Bring down 8 below. 3 2's are 6. 8 minus 6, 2. 2 is the remainder and 22 is the answer. Okay. Next, 79 divided by 7. Okay. Use the table of 7's and compare the divisor with the tens place digit. 7 is equal to 7. Okay, use the table of 7's. 7 1's are 7. 7 minus 7 is 0. Bring down 9. 7 1's are 7. 9 minus 7 is 2. Remainder is 2. And the quotient is and the answer is 11. Next, 64 divided by 4. 4 1's are 4. 6 minus 4 is 2. 4, bring down 4 below. 20, it becomes 24. Take the product from table of 4's. 4 6 are 24. 24 minus 24 is 0. This is exact division. Okay. Understand, dear students? And the quotient is 16. Remainder is 0. These are the some examples we have studied in the today's session. Okay. In next class, we will continue with the division concept. Okay. Once you have to practice at your home. Thank you.